So this is a NASA-sponsored rover event. They've hosted it for the past 20 years. We've been in the competition for the past 20 years as well. This particular rover won a telemetry award, and basically it had GPS, accelerometers, all the electronics, and they were able to take data from a quarter mile away in the parking lot, so they won an award for that. And they overlaid all of the information, the data, on Google Earth, so it is on top of that map as well. So over the past 20 years, we've won this competition 3 times. We've won a design competition 3 times, and in total we've won 13 awards over those 13 or 20 years.
Yes.
So it's on its way to Cosmosphere for 1 year.
Yes.